Cooper. I'm the creative director at RGA LA. I was the designer and director of the main title sequence. My role when I set out to design a title sequence is to set up a metaphor for the film, come up with a concept that in that short amount of time most clearly foreshadows what's going to happen in a clever way and ideally gets you excited for the film that's about to take place. David Fincher came to us at Greenberg originally to design a temp title sequence. When he was screening the film, he wanted to just make it look more complete and finished, good looking at the head. It almost looks like a slideshow, but it has the same music and the same length as the main title ultimately has. Someone had mentioned the book somewhere along the line. Maybe we saw the books. Maybe David told us he had these wonderful books that he had hired a design firm, PhD, to build these props. They existed, and I wanted to see if it would look better or more interesting or more graphic to integrate some of the textures from these wonderful books into this temp title sequence. After we did the temp thing, he said, pretend you never met me, or we never did this. Come up with some completely different ideas. But after we started looking at these books and started scanning images from the books, I just thought it was really great. It would be great to see someone working on these books. Fincher really wanted to make it clear in the sequence how meticulous this guy was about his life's work. This was his master's thesis. It was the culmination of everything that he'd done. There was a certain time when I started being anesthetized to disturbing certain imagery, and was just trying to find out what I was thinking about the disturbing nature of all of these images.